Hachi, go. Well, you'll have to give me a minute. PB Pablo. Elvis. Elvis has left the pit. Go. Yasin, join please.
Hi, Dorsos.
Mantis. Good luck. Boo to our Rayman.
Boo.
I'll skip Cape Zon. Kaike, go. Marcelo, go. So yeah, heavy car, cold tires. Don't want to ruin somebody's Thursday night. And I'm walking away. I'll be right back. GT4 Unite, that don't help.
answer for that, Bensa. Maybe I was too eager to pass.
So I make it back for lap three. We've got Mantis leading, Joe Holmes runs second, Iron Donnie third, Marcelo Nieva in fourth, Pablo runs fifth, Rabbit in sixth. We got Butu R. Rayman running seventh, Yasin eighth, Nunes RG, Nossel ninth, Magic in tenth. So that's our top 10 brought to you by Fragmaster. That's right, celebrating 13 years of Fox tomorrow at SO Long, 110 laps. Come on, guys, give me a woohoo. 13 million years.
I just hit the ball. Woohoo!
Lucas in. Thank you. Durinus Inn? I think magic pitted.
Yeah, he is.
TV. Lucas, oh! I go on board Kaike in 19th. It's right behind Elvis. And right behind Kaike is Zarinus. In an XFG sandwich. Notice Durinus goes for the pass. As I go on board Nossel in 10th. He's just behind Lucas. Lucas is right on the bumper of Yasin. As they go too wide. You're driving, Yasin. RD2, PB. Masters decided to join this battle. Master in 11th in an XRG. So up front, Mantis leads. He's got a bit of a gap back to Joe in second. And it's another gap back to Marcelo in third. As Mantis passes lap. 4.285. be a deal. Fastest lap, Joe Holmes. 4.282. I'm on board with Unite in 13th. He's trying to catch the Master Nossel Yassin group. Elvis in, Wujek in. No, he did his DT. Also gets by Matt or Yasin. Officially a four-car train now. Nossel pulling around Yassin, Master, and now Unite. Oh, Master with a move on Yassin. Bit of contact. But yeah, now things are super tight. Ah, Nieva out! as Nico jumps into the pits. And back out with clear track in 14th. Got a battle on for 11th. A deal pressuring Firestarter. Magic has now joined the Firestarter a deal battle. Well, fastest lap, Joe Holmes, 4.277. We officially have a battle for the lead. Joe has closed right onto the back bumper of Mantis. PB Pablo. The leader's coming up on lap traffic. Oh, Hermione gets right out of the way. And Capeson clears. Got magic and a deal going door to door. The magic will lead the way out. Magic going defensive. It's T1. Hachiroku, PB. Not far behind the Magic Adil battle. And liking what he sees as Unite. Rabbit, DT, Nossle, PB, and Rabbit out. Now Rabbit was having a good run too, I believe. As Unite has caught the back, the rear bumper of a deal. Magic runs wide. Thank you. to the inside at T1.
Well, that was scary.
Yeah, that was clean.
I'm just trying to finish the race.
Here comes the Renaissance.
Yeah, everybody's passing me.
Let's see what's happening up front. Mantis still holding off Joe. But yeah, they're pretty much running bumper to bumper. Deal in. Rayman in. Rayman out in eight. Just in front of the Yasin Pyro battle. A lot of cars running bumper to bumper. Checking in with Weed in 16. He's trying to chase down Hachiroku. Not far in front of Hachi is Kaike. PB Master. They're currently in 7th. I check in with Booyak in 19th. Who's trying to chase down Adil? A new leader. Joe Holmes gets by Mantis. Road Appraiser Lucas with a PB. Objects are closer than they appear in mirrors. Lucas in. Lucas back out in 12th. In front of him, Unite pressuring Magic. Nico gets by magic. And Lucas continues to harass Yasin. It's a battle on for ninth. Front, Holmes has opened up a bit of a gap on Mantis. But again, coming up to lap traffic. And Benz that gets out of the way. Thank you.
Sorry, Vic. I didn't mean to do it. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's Lucas. It's by Yasin. Yasin now has Nico on his rear bump. Yeah, I don't even know if he hit him. Didn't feel like that in his car. Door to door as they head to T1. Nico on the inside. Oh, and Nico leads them out of the chicane. Yep, good driving, guys. And now Magic back on Yasin's rear bumper. was magic in Yasunel, door to door. Magic with the past. Pablo in. Pablo back out in fifth behind Nossel. Fastest lap, Joe Holmes, 4.249. I think Yasin's been battling the whole race. Pyro, PB. Pyro currently in eighth.
Gonna get to.
Up front, Mantis takes a chunk out of Holmes. Pyro. I wonder what car Joe's gonna pick next week. He's got to pick a track, too. Mantis heads into the pits from second. then back out in second. Donnie in. Donnie running third and back out in third. Nussel in. PB for Magic. Yassin in.
Question is Neil.
Nussel back out in eighth, right in front of Lucas. Leader in. And he's back out with the lead. And Mantis nowhere near. So again, what track do you think Joe will pick? Master in.
Maybe I'll go for the oval.
No, you won't. And I didn't mean you can't pick it, but you won't. Pablo out of gas. Bummer, Pablo. And yep, Holmes around the final turn. And there it is. Holmes with the win. Mantis second. Iron Donnie third. I said Iron Donnie third.
Woohoo!
There it is. Iron Donnie third. There it is, KY2XFG. Nah, Pablo spectated already.
I'm off, guys. I'll see you next week.
Yep, you have a good weekend, Joe.
Yeah, you too, guys. See you later.
It was great. At least we didn't crash into each other.
Yeah, Yasin, you must have been battling the whole race, right? Very cool. Catch you later, Adil.